大哥，我系 Ivan 啊，咁今日咧，我咧就会去打呢一个嘅 Holiday Hawks 嘅 challenge 啦。咁咧，今次呢一个 Holiday Hawks 嘅 challenge，咁就我就会用上呢一个嘅，佢规定咗一定要系 Mother Witch 嘅 deck 啦。咁我就配呢一个，你可以系讲话一个系 Fireball Base 啦嘅一个 Royal Hawk 嘅 deck。咁好嘅地方咧就系有呢个 Bowler 啦。咁因为呢个 challenge 咧，除咗你要砌一副 Mother Witch 嘅 deck 之外咧。佢入邊嗰個 challenge 個 game mode 咧，就會一路 spawn 一啲 Royal Hawk 嘅，咁所以就場上面好多 Hawk 啦，又有 Mother Witch 嗰個 Poison 嗰個 Hawk 啦，Curse 個 Hawk 啦，再加上就係個 Royal Hawk 正常個 Royal Hawk，咁所以就 Bola 就係最啱解呢啲噶啦。咁就其實之前都會有一啲新嘅 challenge 啦，咁但係嗰啲咧我就覺得冇乜新意，咁所以我就冇 post。咁呢一個我覺得幾得意啦，咁所以我都會 post 翻上 YouTube 啦。咁之後咧都會有呢一個嘅連續8個 stage 嘅 challenge，咁我就到時睇下會唔會直播咁樣啦。咁就而家即刻 focus 咗落呢個 challenge 嗰度先。咁係啦，頭1分鐘咧就會係 single list。之後嘅2分鐘啦，就 double listen。咁其實呢一套你都見到啦，一個好嘅地方就係有埋呢個 fireball 啦，咁就會係解晒呢一個嘅 mother witch 嘅。咁頭先其實我可以用呢個 vibrant barrel 解啦，咁但係我就未 cycle 到。好啦，右邊出呢個 mother witch 啦。咁其實我都玩咗幾次呢個 Mother Witch 啦。咁其實佢解啲 troops 咧，其實唔算好快嘅啫。佢個 damage 唔算好高。佢正常解呢、這、一個四隻 Royal Hawk 咧，都會解一段好長嘅時間。所以你話係咪即係話好好用咧？我又唔覺得係。我就知道佢解 graveyard 系解得好好咯，咁但系你使唔使即系 ladder 嗰度专登去带个 mother witch，就系为咗去解 graveyard 咧？啊，呢度 bola 右边解啦，去到呢个位其实我都一定赢噶啦，因为左塔又攞咗，右塔又攞咗。呢度出個 Mother Witch 啦，呢度其實我真係可以揀好多卡去解嘅。呢度嚟個 Fireball 先，但 Bang Barrel 太多 Skeleton 喺入邊，再加埋個 Bowler 啦。咁呢度再加埋個 Mother Witch，將所有嗰啲 Skeleton 轉晒做嗰啲。Poison 咗佢 hot，咁但系見到佢嗰個本身嗰個 HP 都比較低，所以好快俾嗰啲 witch 咁樣搞掂。四滴水嚟講，其實我只會覺得 witch 會更加好用咯。佢自己會 spawn 四隻 skeleton 啊嘛，咁但係嗰只 poison 嗰只 hot 其實本身個 HP 都唔算好高啦，咁所以我會選擇 witch 係。大個 Mother Witch 咯，即係普遍個使用。咁啊，再多一場就可以 unlock，應該係 Mother Witch 嚟嘅。啊，呢度見到 Mother Witch 即刻 fireball 咗先，盡量解 Mother Witch 嘅時候，唔係擺 Mother Witch 嘅時候都唔好靠塔去擺，唔好俾 fireball value 俾人哋。咁呢度直接 Fire Machine 啦，解咗個 Boom Tower 先。哇，佢咁樣 Poison 法冇問題嘅。咁啊，Fire Machine 都會死嘅。 咁睇佢尷尬到 Blue Dragon 啦，連埋座塔咧都還好嘅。呢度 Sapis 啦，哇！呢度左邊嗰啲 Raw Hot 竟然引到只 Natural Dragon。呢度啦 ，Mother Witch， 咁喺呢度用 Poison 嘅，咁就避免咗個 Poison 就得啦。到啦，哎呀，呢個 Fireball， 哎，都勉強解到只 Mother Witch。Barbarian 啦。仲有呢個 Battle Healer， 個 Battle Healer 個 heal 我覺得仲係好多。哦，原來佢一個 Yes 啦，唔怪之佢帶 Battle Healer。咁呢一度我左邊可能要買座塔俾佢啦。佢再出埋個 Battle Healer 先。不過唔緊要，我呢度 Bola 都係仲未死嘅。Mother Witch 再加。Royal Hawk 衝右邊，之前咧有幾場咧，我都見過人打咩個 Mechanize 啦，咁但係 Mechanize 都係一個好嘅選擇嘅。咁但係我自己就會選擇直情帶多四隻 Royal Hawk。我自己 Barbarian 其實解個 Mechanize 都算係幾有效啦，咁所以就。呢副 deck 嚟講咧，我覺得係咯，可以對到好多唔同 type 嘅 deck 咁樣啦。啊，咁啊，最終又攞到一張 Mother Witch 啦。係啦，咁而家我有四張嘅，咁就有四張嘅意思，即係話其實我呢張 Mother Witch 係冇同人 trade 過啦，咁所以。之前係有四個 challenge 係俾我去 unlock 呢個 Mother Witch 咯，咁而家都可以升得去做 level 十啦。咁但係呢個 season 都係有個 card level boost 啦。咁所以其實如果真係呢一套嘅話，即係呢個 Mother Witch 再擺 Golem Deck 嚟講咧，我都直接可以上 ladder 去用嘅。咁啊，而家我主要都係用翻呢一副先啦。咁啊，睇下用住 Night Witch 先。咁啊，之後睇下 Mother Witch 個使用率都係點啦。咁我自己會 rather 用 Witch 嘅。好啦，咁啊，中意呢條片就俾翻個 like 同埋 subscribe 啦。咁就下邊 comment 話俾我聽，究竟你係用邊一副 deck 係去打呢個 challenge 嘅？咁啊，之後亦都有呢、這個，哇！呢一個雖然你會見到好多個 stage 咁，但係每一個 stage 係三個 battle 咁樣啫。咁我都好期待呢個算係2020嘅總結咁樣啦，咁就係啦，下次再見，拜拜。